In the past decade, unmanned aerial vehicles, or UAVs, have revolutionized modern military tactics and strategies. No longer confined to reconnaissance as they were in their early days, UAVs now play a critical role in a variety of military missions, from precision strikes to electronic warfare. With technological advancements, UAVs are increasingly able to replace manned aircraft in high-risk missions, providing far greater efficiency and safety. Today, we will explore five advanced UAVs from different countries that are symbols of the world's cutting-edge technology: the MQ-9B Sky Guardian, the Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik-B, the XQ-58 Valkyrie, the TAI Aksungur, and the MQ-20 Avenger. These UAVs reflect not only the technological prowess of each country, but also how they have adapted to the needs of the modern battlefield. Let's explore each of these UAVs in more depth. One. MQ-9B Sky Guardian, the leading multi-purpose UAV from the United States. The MQ-9B Sky Guardian is an evolution of the MQ-9 Reaper series, one of the most successful UAVs in military history. Manufactured by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems, Sky Guardian is designed to be a multi-purpose UAV with a focus on long-term surveillance missions and precision strikes. One of the main advantages of Sky Guardian is its very long operational duration, reaching 40 hours non-stop. This makes this UAV ideal for surveillance in large areas or intelligence operations that require a long time. In addition, the MQ-9B has been designed with sense and avoid capabilities, allowing this UAV to operate in busy airspace without the risk of colliding with other aircraft. With this feature, Sky Guardian is the first UAV to meet international civil aviation safety standards. In addition to reconnaissance, Sky Guardian is capable of carrying various types of modern weapons, including AGM-114 Hellfire missiles, GBU-12 Paveway 2 smart bombs, and other weapons designed for high-precision strikes. These advantages make it a very effective tool in military operations, including attacks on enemy targets with high accuracy without sacrificing the pilot's life. Sky Guardian has also attracted the attention of militaries in various countries, including the UK, which has ordered its special version under the name Protector RG Micon. With its advanced technology, the MQ-9B is a perfect example of how UAVs can be used effectively on the modern battlefield while integrating military operations with civilian airspace. 2. Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik-B, heavy stealth combat UAV from Russia. Russia has the Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik-B. This UAV is one of Russia's flagship projects in the development of combat drones, designed to complement their future air power. Okhotnik-B is a heavy combat UAV that has a flying wing design similar to the United States B-2 Spirit stealth aircraft. With a length of almost 14 meters and a maximum takeoff weight of up to 20 tons, this UAV is one of the largest in its class. Thanks to its aerodynamic design and the use of radar-absorbing materials, Okhotnik-B has excellent stealth capabilities, making it difficult to detect by enemy radar. Okhotnik-B is designed to work independently or together with manned fighter jets such as the Sukhoi Su-57 Felon. In this collaboration scenario, Okhotnik-B can act as an autonomous wingman that provides precision attack support or conducts reconnaissance. while the Su-57 remains focused on air-to-air combat. The artificial intelligence technology embedded in the UAV allows for complex coordination with manned fighter jets without direct human intervention. The UAV is also equipped with a variety of deadly weapons, including air-to-ground missiles and smart bombs, making it a highly lethal, versatile weapon. With its wide operational range and advanced stealth capabilities, the Okhotnik-B is a serious threat on the modern battlefield. Three XQ-58 Valkyrie, loyal wingman for 5th-generation fighter jets. The XQ-58 Valkyrie is a revolutionary UAV developed by Kratos Defense and Security Solutions for the United States Air Force. It is part of the loyal wingman concept, where the UAV acts as a companion to a manned fighter jet, providing tactical support without risking the pilot's life. One of the Valkyrie's main advantages is its low cost of production. At a much lower cost than a fighter jet, the Valkyrie allows the military to deploy large numbers of UAVs for high-risk missions. Despite its low cost, the Valkyrie does not compromise on performance. With a speed approaching Mach 0.85, the UAV is capable of keeping up with 5th-generation fighters such as the F-35 or F-22 on combat missions. The Valkyrie also has exceptional autonomy capabilities. The UAV can perform complex maneuvers and carry out missions without direct control from a human operator. With a length of approximately 9 meters and a range of more than 4,800 kilometers, the XQ-58 is an ideal companion for fighter jets, providing support in the form of reconnaissance, precision strikes, or electronic warfare. In addition, the UAV's modular design allows for high flexibility in mission configuration. This technology allows users to customize the UAV's payload according to their needs, from surveillance sensors to direct attack weapons. With its diverse capabilities, the XQ-58 Valkyrie offers a highly practical and efficient solution for future warfare. Four. TAI Aksungur, a symbol of Turkey's UAV technological progress. Turkey has proven itself as one of the major players in the global UAV industry, with the TAI Aksungur, developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, abbreviated as TAI. This UAV is a development of the previously well-known Bayraktar series, but with much more advanced and flexible capabilities. Aksungur is designed for long-range missions, with a flight capacity of up to 50 hours. The UAV is powered by 2 turboprop engines that allow it to carry a heavy payload of up to 750 kilograms, including advanced surveillance sensors and various types of weapons. With an operational range of up to 6,500 kilometers, Aksungur is well suited for operations in wide areas such as borders or open seas. One of the Aksungur's outstanding features is its ability to be equipped with Turkish-made weapons such as the MAML and MAMC smart bombs, designed specifically for UAVs. This flexibility makes Aksungur a very versatile platform, ideal for surveillance missions, maritime patrols, or precision strikes. In addition, Aksungur is also equipped with satellite communication capabilities, allowing remote control without operational area limitations. With its efficiency and durability, this UAV reflects Turkey's rise as a new power in the world of military technology. Aksungur has also proven its effectiveness in various military and humanitarian operations, including search and rescue missions and logistics delivery to hard-to-reach areas. With its flexibility, TAI Aksungur has become one of the most sought-eating UAVs in the international market. 5. MQ-20 Avenger, the stealth UAV of the future. Lastly, we discuss the MQ-20 Avenger, also known as the Predator C. This UAV is the flagship product of General Atomics, which also produces the MQ-9 Reaper. Designed with a focus on stealth, the Avenger is a future UAV that combines advanced technology with high performance. Avenger is powered by a Pratt & Whitney PW545B jet engine, giving it a top speed of 740 km/h. Its sleek stealth design makes it extremely difficult to detect by radar, providing a significant tactical advantage in high-risk missions. The UAV has a large internal space, allowing the Avenger to carry a variety of weapons, sensors, or electronic warfare equipment. Additionally, its ability to network with other UAVs or manned fighter jets makes it an essential part of the modern combat ecosystem. The Avenger is also capable of carrying advanced weapons such as the AGM-114 Hellfire missile or laser-guided bombs, providing lethal firepower. Its autonomy and artificial intelligence technology allows this UAV to carry out missions with minimal human intervention, increasing operational efficiency on the battlefield. Not only that, the Avenger is designed to operate in various weather conditions, so it can be relied on in critical missions on difficult battlefields. With its stealth capabilities, high speed and flexibility, the Avenger is one of the most advanced UAVs available today. In the development of advanced UAVs, as discussed above, cost and financial aspects play a significant role in determining the success of the program. The development cost of UAVs often reaches billions of dollars. For example, programs such as the MQ-9B Sky Guardian and the Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik-B are estimated to cost between $1 billion and $3 billion, covering research, testing, and initial production. These large budgets reflect high investments in cutting-edge technologies such as artificial intelligence, advanced composite materials, and the integration of weapons and sensor systems. However, many countries view these large investments as a strategic move to reduce the risk of human loss on the battlefield, while increasing military operational efficiency. In terms of operational costs, UAVs such as the MQ-9B Sky Guardian and the XQ-58 Valkyrie offer significant efficiencies compared to manned aircraft. For example, the hourly operating cost of the MQ-9B is only around $3,000 to $5,000, much cheaper than manned fighter aircraft such as the F-35, which can cost up to $30,000 to $40,000 per hour. In addition, these UAVs are not only cheaper in terms of fuel and maintenance, but are also capable of completing the same missions without involving a flight crew, which reduces the financial burden related to pilot training and compensation. The five UAVs we've discussed are living proof of the advancement of military technology in the modern era. from the MQ-9B Sky Guardian with its long-range surveillance capabilities to the Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik-B, designed as a heavy stealth combat UAV. Each has unique advantages that make them essential to their country's military strategy. The XQ-58 Valkyrie introduced the innovative loyal wingman concept. The TAI Aksungur proved Turkey's superiority in UAV technology, and the MQ-20 Avenger paved the way for the next generation of stealthy UAVs. As technology continues to advance, the role of UAVs in modern conflicts will become increasingly dominant, providing efficiency, flexibility, and tactical capabilities never before imagined. With each of their advantages, these UAVs show that the future of air warfare will rely heavily on increasingly advanced unmanned technology. The question now is, which UAV do you find most impressive? Don't forget to share your thoughts in the comments section.